Welcome to the D&D world.
There we go. Yeah, for some reason my screen was frozen, so I had to start over. Okay. I'm gonna play as King Arthur, King of the Britons. Now let's set up the controllers here, make it a little easier on myself. Back up. That is not what I wanted. Controllers. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. And continue. There we go. Since I played a brawler the other day called King of Dragons, I thought I'd play kind of a follow-up to it called Knights of the Round, where it's King Arthur, Lancelot, and Percival as playable characters. Percival, they buffed him out and gave him an axe. So. Knocked him right out of his helmet. He killed all my knights. Hi, Molly. Don't get tangled up in the cords again, please. That did the trick. I'm hurrying. Nope, can't run. Thank you. cleared some of them, I guess. Took a while. Yeah, leveled up. That's why I wanted to play this one, because it does have a leveling up system. It does kind of contribute to what's going on with the physical appearance of my character. As you see, my armor kind of changed a bit. Ran away. Whoops. Crawford. Oh! That's what I hate about these brawlers, is always the one that comes up behind you, even though you think you got everybody. Got him. Time. To level 3. Well, level 4, actually. Battle at the castle fort. All my knights are showing up. And will I get any help from them? Of course not. God, one hit and he took off. thank you for the feud. They just stay right out of range of everything. Let's see how long I can stay on this horse. Very long, apparently. Yeah, leveled up. Nice. Food. Helps if I face him. Time for me to insert a coin. Oh, come on. The tall man's down. There went Buster S. Doing it. I think of King Arthur, I think of tigers. Soldier boy there. Oh. also tigers blowing up in flames, apparently. Yeah, that's nice. What do we got here? Arlon. Who the hell is Arlon? Got him. And apparently I leveled up too. Hey, I got gold armor now. Hello, viewer. Leveled up again. God, look how big my sword's getting. I'm not gonna complain about Cloud's sword anymore. Shooting fireballs at me. Oh, come on. Finally. Damn. He got... Nah. Now stand at level 8. Expedition. Damn, I couldn't even see where I was, because the damn horses were in the way. That long. I know I keep saying that, but it's true. I keep losing the horse a few minutes after getting up. The hammer. Yeah, that's a hammer, alright. Thank you. Huh. He's getting a few good hits in there, though. Is he a knight or a mech? Oh, come on. At least he was nice enough to leave me a bunch of food. Level 9? Hey, look at me. I haven't got a cape now. In a strange land. Did the trick. Even though that wasn't what I was trying to do. Close enough. Oh well. Oh. A little bit of tea and biscuits there, apparently. Forget to turn around by hitting jump when I'm on the horse. Come on. Try this again. I got two tall men now to deal with. Great. Thank you. Do that. Didn't get the treasure in time. Oh well. Now what do we got? Good that did me, since there's absolutely nobody around for it. There we go. Turned everybody into food. Moving on. I always thought when I was a kid playing these Capcom games, it was like somebody went through a toy box and goes, that would make a great character in a video game to fight. And that's why you have all these tigers and whatnot thrown in a King Arthur game. Oh, samurai. Yeah, why not a samurai? Because when I think King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table, I think samurai. Thing when I think of samurai is giant walls of flame bouncing around them. And shooting meteors out from the sky at me. Because what am I complaining about? I just fought a mech dressed in fur earlier. So much for that. Oops. Wrong button. There we go. Food. Excalibur. Whew. Okay, I'm at level 10 now. 11, excuse me, I'm at 11. It's level 11 now. Never actually knew what happens when you reach the crown on that counter. Because I played this game a few times, I've actually made it pretty close, but never actually made the count there. Able to hit me, but I'm not able to hit him. So I take swings at him, and all of a sudden he's hitting me right back more than I'm able to hit him. Minor complaint. Of them giving me all those explosive, whatever those are. Level 12 now. Nice. Oh, come on. Really shouldn't complain. I got an infinite amount of quarters, but still. I was talking about a mech earlier. Well, here we go. What the hell was that? That was it. Yeah. Now that is a mech. You sure we're not in Eberron? Because this certainly doesn't feel like, King Arthur. For a mech, this thing is certainly generous. Ah. Got him. Sort of got him. He left. So hard that time. Whew. God, look at Excalibur, though. Looks more like a Buster Sword more than ever. Get into this. Somehow I just knew there was food in that barrel, that's why I was holding off on it. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Now that I think about it, the ones that drop off the food, I think those are the ones that are on my side. Although, I wish they would be kind of courteous enough to... Jeez. Oh, come on. Stage clear. Thanks for all the food, guys. Could have been more help than that, though. Hey, look, we got the Holy Grail. That doesn't look like the cup of a carpenter. Hey, see what I mean? I have yet to make it to the crown. I don't think you can make it to the crown. After enduring countless severe battles, the Valiant Warriors have finally obtained the legendary Holy Grail. Even though the evil Scourge has been... Okay. Welcome back. Ah, the Holy Grail. The Great holds in... The Grail holds inconceivable power. Okay. Help of the Grail, this land may know a peace such as none has ever known before. Okay. I will also need the assistance of men Lancelot and Percival. Please join me in my court so that I may have... No, don't allow me to read it at all. That's Capcom games for you. That's arcade games for you. They're just like... And the Dungeons & Dragons one, which I'll probably be playing again, the arcade games again soon. If you haven't seen them already, they're like at the beginning of all my videos. Yeah, it's like they have completely omitted the fact that people want to read the flavor text. I'm not even going to bother reading that because it's going by too fast. I can't read it all. Anyway. I gotta go check on a few things. I'll be right back, and we'll play another game here in a minute. Oh, hi, Miley. I didn't know you were right here. see. Alright, now we're gonna switch over games.